Hi all, and welcome back to our world. I was just about to say World of Warcraft because I played a little bit. Our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Yeah, I'm standing in here in my skeleton slash bonus slash loot whore slash experience thingy, and I've gotten 39 experience so far. Ooh, he's got a. And he's dead. So let's see. Ooh, lots of enchanted weapons. Some of that, some of that. Yeah. The rest of this I'm going to toss in the trash bin that I have right here. Oh yeah, why I'm gonna let you in a little secret why I have this block of soul sand right here. It's because when I place when I do this, I usually just let it run overnight. Oh my god, that's a lot of items out here. Is there anything out there? I bet no. an oil geyser is on fire. Look. And it will never stop. It will never stop burning. Oh well. Yeah. Hey, look at that. And that's also one of the reasons why I let it stand overnight. So all the ender lilies can grow back up again. But let us go over here. Yoink. And yeah. Doesn't matter. We can just join these in here with the rest of the non-essentials. Oh, you up there as well. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna make another trash can bin or something like that. And here we got a power 2 bow. A power 3 flame 1 on breaking 3. Nice. A flame 1. If I merge these two together, I would get a power 3 flame 2 on breaking 3. So let's try and do that. This is a power 1. That's the basic of the basic. Yeah, so I'll go over here to this lovely anvil, and the one with the most, the most enchantment goes in the first slot, and then this one. Well, it should do something. Power 1 and power 1, maybe it can only get to flame 1. Yeah, it can only get to flame 1. Okie dokie, so I'm not gonna wait 33 levels or 24 levels just to get those up if it can only be flame 1. So this one is actually quite cool. We can upgrade the power on it, but yeah, that's about it. Look at this one. It got power 4 on breaking 3. Now, this one also got power 4 on breaking 3. So if I wanted to have flame on it, I could just do this. See, this one, power 4 on breaking 3, the one with the flame, we should get power 4 on breaking 3 and flame 1. 35 levels when turned that way, and still 35 levels when turned that way. So, power 4, flame 1 on breaking 3. That's actually a pretty damn good deal. So, apparently, we can only get flame 1. See? And that is how I, without enchantments or an enchantment table, well, I do have an enchantment table, but I get a bow to be unreal powerful. Now I got a bow here with power 4, flame 1 on breaking 3. And then we just need to be lucky enough to find a bow with infinity on it. Yeah, I turn off the quarry when I'm doing it all, when I'm letting it run all night. And in here you can see I'm already starting on making some, I'm making some wireless receiver and a wireless transmitter, because I have an idea on how to start and stop the quarry. The only thing I do is I just turn off the lava. The lava to the engine, so the engine just runs out of lava, and it runs out pretty fast, actually. So, first things first, we were going to make a a trash trash bin, right? How the heck do I, how did I? Okay, this one is the VR VR dash. Okay, TRAS trash. Yeah, I knew I was on the right I was on the right path here. I just thought it was with iron, but it's not. It's with stone. Bingo, one trash bin. Okay, then we're gonna go back to the WR dash. Go cool. Let's figure out a way we can place this trash bin thingest. I'm actually tempted of on. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do that. Get away. Thank you. Gonna place this one down there. Boom, boom. And then you're gonna say, where are you gonna have your anvil then? Well. You're slowly but surely going to. Oh, why the heck do I have this one up there? Let me just check my all in one bag here. Bingo, look at this. Look at this beauty right here. Come on. And, yeah, look at you. Bam! What the time. Okay, and over here we're gonna do this. We're gonna place this one down there. We're gonna take this one and shift that down there. Thank you. Okay, and what do we have in here? We have that. We don't need that. Bang. And we're gonna shift that baby right onto this chest right here. Okay. There we go. Pretty damn cool, huh? And that's how you make. How you can transport your things, things. What is this? This is, yeah. We can move this one as well. We're just gonna move this one right over here. Bam. And anvil. Oh, damn. Huh? Are they freaking multiplying or something like that? There are two more than last time. God damn. Okay. Oh, we need some ender pearls. Good thing we got these. Yeah, I think it was here. No, well, doesn't matter. Okay. 8 lovely ender pearls. And we're gonna need those. We're also gonna need these, and these. First one we're gonna make is this one. So we're gonna need these stone slappies. We're gonna need a normal stone slappies. 1, 2. Okay. Some stone slappies. Oh, first of all, my god, I'm so stupid. First of all, we need to make this one. Oh, and by the way, I don't know why it sometimes says that I'm picking up 64 over here. It just does that. I don't know why. Okay, we're gonna make two of these. 1, 2. So we're gonna have 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And redstone. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All the way around. And by the way, these here, it doesn't matter if they are reversed. The redstone being here and the glowstone being here. It works all the same. Okay, cool. Now we're gonna make two of these. Now we can make this one. Apparently not. I don't know why. Why the heck do we can't make it? We got the rod. Got the redstone. Got the this one. And bam, this one. Now we're gonna make a bowl. Thank you. And now we're gonna make this one. Okay, let's see here. Redstone. Now we should have what we need. Hey, bingo. We got a transmitter and a receiver. Now we're gonna test them out. We're gonna place these up here and these up here. Okay, let us just get ourselves a little lever. Or a leveler, or whatever you want to call it. And let us test this son of a bitch out. We got our transmitter here, and our receiver here. Advanced. Q-U... Rrey Quarry. Quarry. Control. Quarry control. Oh. You know what? Let's set it at. Let's set it at 10. Oh, Q A R R Y quarry, right? Or is it Q U R Y? No, I can't spell to freaking quarry. What the fuck? Is it Q U or Q A? No, Q R. Q-U-A-R-R. Ah, it's Q-U-A-R-R. Yeah, yeah. Sorry about that. Goddamn, I can't spell sometimes. Set value? No. Q-U-A-R-R-Y. Quarry. Control. Control. Set name. Cool. Now we're gonna do number 10. And this one. It works. Cool. I'm gonna then place this bad boy. I can't place it here, so let's place it right here. Bam. Do I have a screwdriver? I should. Yeah, I do. Come on, get back here. Stop. Bingo. And a liver, lever, cool. And I'm not sure if you can place a sign up there that says quarry control, or maybe a sign up here that says quarry control. I think I'm gonna do that, try and make a sign. If I don't have a sign already, nope, I don't. Yes, I do. I got two signs down here. Enter Q-U-A-R-R-Y. Whoops. Control. Quarry control. Cool. Now let's hop to the quarry here. Cheers and coffee, mates. Oh yeah, and Merry Christmas to all. It is the 24th here in Denmark, in Scandinavia. We are celebrating Christmas. I know that in many US and United States places, you celebrate Christmas on the 25th, the morning on 25th. So yeah, but here in Scandinavia, we do it on the 24th. King Slime, I don't know where this fucking King Slime is. God damn it. He's somewhere, but I can't find him. Okay. And then we're going to place this bad boy right down here, because this thing activates with a redstone signal. Right now it's off. As you can see, the red is down, the blue is up. That means it is off. This one sucks out its internal buffer quite fast, so actually it is quite quick at stopping it. But look at this. Let us go down and let's have a look and see what. Man, it has done quite a deal on this place. Whoa, how you doing? Oh yeah, baby. You yeah, my god, that was my fault. Oh well. Luckily for us, we are right next door. Okay, let us. Oop, it's right down here. And luckily for me, it is. Okay. Let us see. How can we do this? Do you know what? I'm gonna do something first. I'm gonna do something first out here. Just getting me a couple of pieces of dirt. Ow. There you go. I can pick my stuff up in peace. There you go. Placing all my items on. Oh, I lost my helmet apparently. This one, this one, this one, and this one. I got the wand on, so yeah, that one is okay. You know what, I'm going to, whoa, shit. I'm gonna go into this bird form instead. It's smaller, but got more health. Yeah, 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 I know. The cool thing about it is, look at the sword, what it says. Endermen cannot teleport once hit, so they cannot teleport away once hit. How you doing? Good night. Stupid zombie. Okay, enough of that. We got us two extra ender pearls, that's sweet. For once, ender pearls gotten legit from the Enderman. Okay. Now comes the cool part. I'm gonna have to figure out how to do the favorite of these. I know there's a way you can favorite it so you can quickly shift between the two. What the bloody fuck? Climb mode, what the heck, not found. Lost connection, what the... I'm not on a server, you son of a fuck! I'm on a single player, you butthole! Oh my god, is it... Nope. But is the quarry warning? That is the question. Is the quarry running? I don't think it is. Okay, that was weird. Why does it? Oh. Why did it say it was on a server? It was not on a server. I'm not on a server. I'm on a single player world. Even though it says it's saving to server and stuff like that. I don't know why it does that. It shouldn't do it because I'm on a single player world. And these freaking redstone transmissions thingies here should work through dimensions, and this is a dimension, and it doesn't work. Because this one is not set. Okay, this one is now set to level 10, set to 10. Okay, let's hope that it works this time. God damn it. I mean, Direwolf 20 is working with the exact same mod pack as this one. It is his mod pack, single player mod pack, yet he does do it on a server. I don't know why he does it, but he does do it on a server. But it is the exact same mod pack. It is his mod pack that I'm using. Yes! Yes, I knew it would work. If not, I would have written a really angry letter to Direwolf Jordan saying, "Why the fuck don't your mod pack work on single player?" But it works, as you can see. We just got a few items in here, and the way that the Ender Quarry runs is, it doesn't just only take the quarry here. It is like intelligent. It knows where all the blocks are. When you do your thing, and it loads up its stuff, and loads up its quarry frame, it knows where all the blocks are. So that's why you'll never see the arm just go in the air. It would always find to the next block. Where the Ender Quarry is like, okay, I've gotten this smack all the way down to bedrock. And I'm going to mine every single block, even the blocks that are not there, like air blocks. You can see the little arm going on. That's why the Ender Quarry is a bit slower than the normal quarry, but apparently the normal quarry does not work. I do have a normal quarry somewhere. Right here, I actually got two of them. I don't know why. I do know why. It was because I made one quarry, put it up, and tried to make it work, and then it would crash the game. When I then, lucky enough, got back into the game, I was like, something is wrong here. It can't be the quarry. It can't be the quarry's fault. And I would make a new quarry, then go back out to where I have our Ender Quarry set up. And it would do the same thing, and I'm then like, okay, it's a quarry's fault. That's how I ended up with two quarries. So yeah, a complete loss of, a loss of items, because that's quite a lot. I just realized something. We can get the uncrafting table from the, We can get the uncrafting table. Okay, let's see. Flowers and seeds is now this one up here, and uncooked and cooked food down here. Anything that has to do with food, like bowls and stuff like that. Okay. Over here we should have. Nope, we don't, but we have this, so that's cool. Yeah. Cool. Getting a good supply of materials. Quarry working fine. Now we got 8 ender pearls to our name. Sweet. And yeah. Oh, we got some soul sand in here. Cool. We're gonna place that somewhere else. Cool. Cool. The filler we can do with. Does this sword go in this one? Oh, it does. Oh, look at it. Oh, that's so cool. I have an idea. I have another sword that looks exactly the same. You're just gonna plant that there. So cool. Oh yeah, by the way, you'll probably have probably wondered why I have, I told you that I had 20,000 RF, meaning it is charged with the redstone flux, right? And you're probably wondering, how the heck can you charge it with redstone flux? By this machine down here. You just take it, put it in, and bam. There you go. Maximum input, maximum output. This thing can do some output, damn. It's got 5 million RF. So yeah, that's pretty, that's cool. And this one is also now, it's got 500,000 RF, and it's building up its internal internal thingy right now. Here we got our automatic obsidian creator. We got our lava thingy here that supplies the both of them, and we got a aqueous accumulator. Yeah, aqueous accumulator, and down here we got a liquid transposer to pour in water and stuff like that, and yeah, whatever we need. It's a long time since I've harvested, isn't it? I could simplify this something fierce with the redstone. Yeah, as you see, it's still they're still catching on the lip right there. Still a little bit of loss. Okay, everybody's down. Cool. Okay, what do we got? We got a full stack, almost two full stacks of carrots. Almost a full stack of wheat. And a full stack plus six potatoes and no poison. So that's actually pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, carrots and potatoes. Wheat. And we're gonna go up and... first of all, let's just grab a little bit of these so we can plant them again. I'm gonna try and figure out how to make make a system that would make these automatically plantable. There's multiple ways of going by it. Making auto planting things and stuff like that. We can do with machines. We can even go as far as to do it with Thorncraft with the golems thingy. But then we can say, oh, they're gonna be able to harvest this as well. But I actually like the way I harvest it now. I just click a button and then it comes down to me. I thought I heard a slime somewhere. Yeah. Okay. Ow. Yeah, I'm just wondering here. Where's that slime fucko? Oh, I got a creeper down there. You gotta make some facades for this, so it doesn't look like that. That was close. Yeah, I knew it. Dude, get away. I do not want to play with you right now. Okay. Let us figure out what the fuck he now destroyed. No, screw it. Upgrading time. I do not want all this. That can accidentally be. Oh, come on. Do all this. Oh shit. I think it actually did. It turned on the waterworks for the potatoes, didn't it? No, it didn't. Okay, cool. So let's take away this one. That wasn't on. Cool. Take away this one. We are upgrading it now, boys and girls, to the receiver and transmitter thingy. Was about to happen sooner or later. So we are going to make potato, carrot. We're gonna make 3 transmitters and 3 receivers. Let's put these back over here. Oh, sorry about that. So that's 6 ender pearls we are going to have to convert. Oh well. Bam, 6 ender pearls. Of course, we got obsidian sticks, but we still need a couple more. That's a few obsidian sticks here. All of them is going to have to be made into these, where half of them is going to be made into these. There we go. Still need a couple more sticks. Three of them. Redstone. And I'm pretty sure I got a ton of them right here. I just realized that now. There we go. One of you. Oh, actually. One, 2 of you, there we go. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2. Oh, yeah, sticks. 1, 2, 1, 2. One, 2 of you, cool. Sticks down, that one up there. This one up there. Whoa, Nelly. Oh yeah, by the way, the cool thing about the Ender Quarry, right? It has a little internal buffer for items. I thought, oh my god, now it has dropped a ton of items out on the ground and stuff like that. And when I got up there, nope, there's no items on the ground. Let's just get rid of all of these. Oh my god, we are way above our wrapping up point. But I guess you like that, don't you? Nah, okay. Yeah. I'm going to fix this system up here, and yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch on the flip side.